help me out, like, on this day, so you can see the numbers. I got two. The Plymouth hit.
I'm gonna see it. Excuse me, Bill Levy.
They got Brian Levy down here. He's gonna kill them, like, the game.
Peters!
Bob,
team number 35 on the tackle, along with number 51, Pat McKenna, for the Panthers. To wrap up this quarterback sack for the Plymouth State Panthers.
Peters is already in. Peters.
Pass is complete to number 27, Jeff Roberts. Brought down by number 51, Pat McCannis. Penalty flag is down. Offside against the Panthers of Plymouth State. To be first down for the Statesmen. The Statesmen. Handoff goes to Spencer. Mike Ellisthorpe on the tackle, number 50. Also brought down by number 66, Leo Cooney, baseman. Handoff goes to number 27, Jeff Roberts. Number 50, Mike Ellisthorpe on the tackle for the Panthers. And for the Statesmen. Jeff Roberts on the carry for the Statesmen. Jeff Roberts on the carry for Hobart's first down. First and 10 from the 12-yard line for the Statesmen. Robert Spencer on the carry, brought down by a host of Panthers. Second and 8 for the Statesmen. Jeff Roberts on the carry. Is good, and Hobart leads 7-0. Yeah. John Harris to kick off with his statement. On the run back for the Panthers, brought down by number 13, Eric. Second and nine. Quarterback draw. Paul Sheehan on the draw play. Fourth and one for the Panthers. Green on the carry for the Panthers. Brought down by number six, Tom Smith. Antigas on the carry. Rich Reynolds on the tackle. Pass is complete to number 82. Bellinger on the reception. Tom Smith on the tackle for the statesman. But a penalty flag is down on the play. Holding is the call. It'll be second and long for the Panthers. Complete. And tennis for number 33, Steve D'Antigas. Pass is deflected by number 85. Scott Martin with a fine defensive play. Fair catch signal by number 45 by Frank Fidiaco. First and 10 for the statement. Robert Spencer on the carry, but a flag is down. Bob. For the statement, timeout Hobart. Cunningham, the quarterback on the keeper. Second and 19 for the statesman. Assembly flag is down on the play. Delay of game is the call against the statesman. Completed to Jeff Roberts from Rob Cunningham. Third and 8 for the statesman. Screen pass to Frank Vidiaka. Craig Burns on the tackle. Gary Brickhill on the kickoff return. Number 95, Steve Novak on the tackle for the statesman. First and 10 from the 18-yard line for the Panthers of Plymouth State. Zujek on the keeper. Number 68, Al Harris on the tackle, along with number 65, Mike Capone. On the tackle for the statesman, along with number 85, Scott Martin. Pass is almost intercepted by number 6, Tom Smith. Pass intended for number 85, J.R. Bullock. It'll be fourth down for the Panthers of Plymouth State. From the 39-yard line for the statesman with 29 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Rob Spencer on the carry. And that's the end of the first quarter with the Hobart Statesmen leading 7-0. Pass is incomplete, intended for Jeff Roberts, but a flag is down on the play. First and 10 for the Statesmen. Jeff Roberts on the carry. Yard line for the Statesmen. Rob Cunningham on the keeper. Third and one for the 27-yard line for the Statesmen. Jeff Roberts on the carry and picks up the first down for Hobart. Bob Conti on the tackle. Penalty flag down on the play. It'll be first and 15 for the Statesmen. Incomplete pass. Second and 15. Rob Spencer on the carry, brought down by a host of Panthers.
Third and 15 for the Statesmen. Rob Gillian on the keeper.
Steve Strangelo. Greg.
The 64, Steve Strangelo on the tackle.
John Harris. The field goal attempt is good. The Statesmen now lead 10 to nothing. Once again, Gary Britkill on the kickoff return for the Panthers, brought down by number 9, John Selasny. First and 10 from the 38-yard line for the Panthers. Incomplete pass intended for number 82, Paul Bellinger. For Plymouth State. Paul Sheehan on the carry. Chris McAvoy on the tackle. Third and 5 for the Panthers. Yeah. Dillinger. On the pass reception, brought down by number 19, Elliot Reese. Also brought down by John Donovan. Tim Kerwin on the tackle for the station. Second and nine for the Panthers. By purchasing a raffle ticket from any team member. Tickets are $1 and the drawing will be made after the third quarter. Novart soccer team defeated Lemoyne College on Wednesday 4-2 to raise their record to 2-1. They next travel to Geneseo before hosting Buffaloes next Saturday.
Come on!
Seth Roberts once again on the carry. Tim Marie on the tackle. Rob Spencer on the carry. Gary Britkill back for the Panthers. The ball takes a Hobart roll. John Selassie downs the ball for the Statesman. A little under 5 minutes to go in the first half. It'll be first and 10 at the 46-yard line for the Plymouth State Panthers. Pass is incomplete, intended for number 82, Paul Bellinger. Second and 10 for the Panthers. Penalty flag is down on the play. Pass is incomplete. Third and 10 from the 46-yard line for the Panthers of Plymouth State. First and 10 for the Panthers. Oh, Second and 10 for the Panthers. Team GNT is on the carry. By a myriad of Hobart defenders. Fourth and four for the Panthers. It'll be first and 10 for the statement on the 49-yard line. Rob Spencer, clawed by a host of Panthers. Second and 15 for the statement. Complete, intended for number 45, Frank Bediaki. It'll be 3rd and 15 for the Statesmen. Beatty's on the punt for the statement. Down by number 36, Timmy. First and 10 for the Panthers. Pass incomplete. It'll be 2nd and 10 for the Panthers. Pass is complete. Pass was broken up by Tom Smith. It'll be 3rd and 7 from the 38-yard line for the Panthers of Plymouth State. First down for the Statesmen. Frank Fidiaki. George Gonzalez on the tackle for the Panthers. From the 19-yard line for the Statesman. Rob Spencer on the carry. Brought down by a host of Panthers. Jeff Roberts on the carry. From the 22-yard line. Rob Cunningham with an impressive run. George Gonzalez on the tackle for the Panthers. It'll be first and 10. Jeff Roberts on the carry. Scott Julian on the tackle. It'll be second and 3 from the 38-yard line for the Statesmen. Rob Spencer on the halfback option. Pass is just incomplete. Intended for number 45, Frank Fidiaki. It'll be 3rd and 3. Rob Cunningham on the quarterback keeper. Number 66, Leo Cooney on the tackle for the Panthers. Jeff Bays on the punt for the Statesman. Fair catch signal by Bob Conti at the 29-yard line. First and 10. Scott Martin on the tackle for the Statesmen. Pass is incomplete. Intended for number 82, Paul Bellinger. John Selassie on the coverage for the Statesman. Chris Huda on the punt. Steve Terrell on the tackle.
Pass is incomplete.
Pass is incomplete, intended for Jeff Roberts. Jeff Bays on a fine punt for the Statesman. John Selassie and Tom Smith. Number 68, Al Harris on the tackle, along with number 54, Rich Reynolds. For the Statesman. Rich Reynolds also contributing. Frank Fidiaki on the punt return. From the 39-yard line for the Statesman. Rob Spencer on the carry. Bob Cossey on the tackle. Second and four for the Statesman. Jeff Roberts on the carry. Penalty flag is down on the play. Holding is the call against the Statesman. Second and nine for the Statesman. Rob Spencer on the carry. Clawed down by a host of Panthers. Third and nine for the statement. Jeff Roberts on the carry. Tim Marini on the tackle, but a penalty flag is down on the play. Eric Stein. John Zuzek on the quarterback keeper. Al Harris on the tackle for the statesman. John Zuzek. John Donahue on the tackle. First and 10 from the 48-yard line for the Plymouth State Panthers. Paul Bellinger on the pass reception. Eric Stein in on the tackle for the statesman. Paul Sheehan on the carry. Second and nine for the Panthers. Pass is complete to number 82, Paul Bellinger. Al Harris in on the tackle once again for the statesman. Antikas on the carry. We have an injured player. Fourth and four for the Panthers of Plymouth State. Timeout, Plymouth State. Fourth and
four for the Panthers of Plymouth State, and they're going for it. D.G. Antikas. Elliot Reese on the tackle for the Statesmen. First and 10 for the Plymouth State Panthers. Second and 8 for the Panthers for the 27-yard line. Elliot Reese on an interception for the Statesmen. Elliot Reese with a fine defensive play. And 8 Rob Cunningham on the carry. Jeff Fahey's in the punt for the Statesmen. Reception. Elliot Reese and Steve Novak in on the tackle for the Statesmen. End of the third quarter with the Hobart Statesmen leading 10 to nothing. Third and 1 for the Plymouth State Panthers at the 23-yard line. Rodney Dorr on the carry for the Panthers. Play. And Hobart Rob Spencer on the carry. Thank you.
second and six from the 46 yard line for the Plymouth State Panthers.
Okay, second and about 8.
got no problem once again on the third.
You're going to have third and about five coach on the left hand.
Well, down by the front line, number 10. Third and six.
He doesn't have the headset on.
Coaching.
Rob, it's close, coach. It's going to be fourth and one, or we got it.
Could be first down.
Very close.
Fourth and inches. Brother Stacy.
Thank you.
Jeff Fabian gets a punt. Fourth and long. Will it happen to put a stick?
The linebacker, be deeper.
job, coach.
Hobart 10, Plymouth State 0.